What's up, guys? It's me, Daphne Bruni, FritzRolly Sentry 2, and this is a redirect to my reaction to Cartoon Saloon's latest feature film, Wolfwalkers. I've wanted to say that for a long time, y'all. Now, I bet everyone is confused and might be wondering, why am I posting this type of video at this time? The reason for that is because 1 year ago on this very day, I got the chance to see Wolfwalkers for the first time ever. And despite all the setbacks, all the challenges, and all the chaos that was happening during that time, I got the chance to see Wolfwalkers in the best way possible. In theaters, on the silver screen. And after watching it, I consider it to be one of my all-time favorite animated films. Now, in case you're wondering where specifically does it rank, it's number 2, it's right behind Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, but nonetheless, I absolutely loved Wolfwalkers. In fact, I loved it so much that I went back into the theaters and saw it a second time. Then, after that, I did my usual stick. I posted an Instagram review, I posted a YouTube review, which by the way, y'all can check out that vid in the info bar above your screens. Then, after that, I had 2 cherries on top of the sweet Wolfwalker Sunday. The first cherry being I got in contact with an artist on Twitter who is known to doing fan art that is closer in the style of the Wolfwalkers film. And so after getting in contact with him, I had him do a commission of my fursona in the Wolfwalkers art style. And let me tell you, Harmonite looks so glorious and unique in the moonlight in this Wolfwalker style that, Sakura, if you're watching this, I love you so much, man. Thank you for bringing Harmonite to life in the Wolfwalkers universe. Anyways. As for the second cherry on top, I got to do something for the very first time that I never thought I'd be able to do. I got to do a full movie reaction to Wolfwalkers. And although I wasn't able to keep it up on YouTube due to copyright claims and stuff, I was able to put it up on BitChute. And as of right now, I can officially say that if y'all want to check out the reaction to Wolfwalkers, the link is in the description below. It is my celebration to 200 subs. Thank you all for the love and support that you have brought onto this channel, and I look forward to doing more videos in the future for your guys' entertainment. So with that, thank you all so much. As always, be sure to subscribe to the channel, check out the rest of my reactions and reviews, click on the bell, all as well. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, at FritzRolly732, and I give you a bow for a jolly good show. And that is a wrap, everyone. See ya!
I'm running with the